Okay, this has taken me so many attempts to try and film because it's just so fucking difficult. Every time I try and film this, I either start crying or I just choke up and I can't speak. On the 27th of April, Nathan passed away. For anyone who didn't know who Nathan was and how important he was to me, I would consider him my little brother. I can't remember any point of my childhood without that guy. He was there for everything from day one. He's in a lot of our videos, and that's basically what this is. I just wanted to throw a few clips in together. They won't even make sense, but I just, you know, I've got so many memories and so many clips and videos of just him and me and Joe, and we're just just us lot just being dumbasses, dumb kids to dumb adults. I just wanted to throw something together to share that. There was not a mean bone in his body. He would never do anything to intentionally hurt someone. He was a loyal friend. He was fun. He was funny, entertaining. And he had so much potential. In the description of this video, I will leave a link to his page that the funeral directors have set up. Or if not that, like a fund me page, just so we can raise some money for charity. He unfortunately took his own life, so we're going to be raising some money for this charity here. This is the Prevention of Young Suicides charity. So if you can, please donate. This is such a hard thing to do because none of this stuff is so difficult. None of this, I wouldn't imagine in a million years I'd do any of this because I thought, you know, I don't know what I'm saying, but yeah, just please donate. Here's some clips of Nathan and me, and here's some clips of Nathan that I enjoy. Sorry if I don't know what I'm saying. This is fucking tough.
No. Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh god. I'm gonna kill you. I'll remember that when I'm sitting in your bed there. Oh no. God.
See that again?
Look how sick this picture is. Sound design, mate.
Yeah, sound design is literally Microsoft Paint. Nath, you're not going out in those tracksuit bottoms.
Shut the fuck up, I'll do what I want.
For fuck's sake. You alright, knife?
Oh god, that's so funny.
Oh, you're bleeding a lot. We need to clean that. Doesn't that look nice though?
No. Just grab your phone, I got something for you to do. Get your camera out.
No. Right, now scan that.
You just point your camera at it.
And then click that link.
Sorry, thanks. Send me that picture.
Do it! Oh my god! Oh!
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know it.
Mom, I'm the clever one. I took off my shoesies, right? And now I'm warming up my feet.
I lit my brain with rot gut whiskey.
Fun. Now, let's try for real. Oh, God.
And I had dudes with badges frisk me. Teach me how to swallow pride. I took advice no fool would take. I got some habits I can't shake. I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know.
3, 2, 1.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down,
look,
you gotta
tall.
Get back up.
I'm a werewolf.
That's the right. Way it is in life and love. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Nathan and Joe's Adventures. Woo!
I've been up and down and out. I've been left and right and wrong. Well, I walk the walk and I run my mouth. Been on that short end for too long. But if they gave medals for honky-tonk wars, hell, I'd keep mine in my chest of drawers. With my IRS bills and divorce papers and all that stuff.
You gotta have the right palate.
Hell, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Come on, bro!
When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I'm low enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.